Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. And in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day he arose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. I am the Lord your God, and you shall not have strange gods before me. You shall not take the name of the Lord your God in vain. Remember to keep holy the Lord's day. Honor your father and mother. You shall not kill. We have visited only a few of the thousands of symbols found in and around Blessed Trinity Church. Further and careful study of this tremendous work of religious art is recommended. More importantly, if you're new to this parish, we invite you to join us for worship. You will find our services most fulfilling.